Okay, so we have to find the greatest term in the expansion of 2x plus 7 power 10, where x is 3. So in other words, we just have to find the greatest term in the expansion of 6 plus 7 power 10. And no, we should not do it like 13 power 10. So because we want to find a term and not the value itself, whatever. So now it is of question whether we should view it as 6 plus 7 power 10 or maybe like 7 plus 6 power 10. So over here we have different values of a and b. So maybe let's just take it like 6 plus 7 power 10. Okay, so over here our a is 6 and our b is 7. So let's just plug that into the formula. So our m, that will turn out to be 11 into I think b. So 11 into b is 7 upon a plus b, which is 6 plus 7, which is 13. So that looks kind of correct. So this would be 77 upon 13. So what is this around? I think like 78. Yeah, so 65 and 78. So this is very near to 6, right? But it's slightly less than 6. So it's like 5 point something. So now we know that m minus 1 will be like 4 point something and m is going to be 5 point something. So the only value of r which can satisfy this inequality, m minus 1 is less than or equal to r, which is less than or equal to m, that will be like the integer value which is between 4 point something and 5 point something, which is 5. So now we know that we have to look at the r equals to 5 term. Let's just get it done. So r equals to 5 term, that's going to give me 10 choose 5. And then 2x, okay, so we don't even need to calculate it. So r equals to 5 term, I think that's going to be the 6th term. Yeah, so, yeah, that's correct. So t6, that should work. So yeah, it's nice. I will see you in the next video.